back, everybody. No, wait.
Start again. I was recording. I took a pause break.
Oh, MK. Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome
back. Christmas Jungle.
Welcome back.
I'm MK. These two knuckleheads are my minions.
Oh,
it's getting worse. Yeah,
your sidekick, now your minions.
Last time you were my illustrious sidekicks, and now you're minions.
we're knuckleheads too.
Yes.
Oh, Eric Beeper sizzling.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, hey, look, all my stuff. Look at that. Oh, one of these jungler things. Oh my gosh.
Oh, junglers.
Oh gosh.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh. Thousands of junglers. I'm still alive, but not for long.
Well,
that went well.
Still in here.
These junglers are so intense, you guys.
Yeah, we get rid of their spawners. Maybe we should do some speedruns.
Speedruns just to get rid of spawners? Sounds good to me.
I just lit up a couple, so.
Okay, I'm going to make.
I have an army of guys coming after me.
Well, look at you, Mr. I'm not dead.
Not dead yet. I have a heart and a half, so.
Okay, I'm going to make a pick super fast, and then.
Yeah, me too.
Then we'll just focus on getting spawners.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'm gonna take a few blocks.
Mm-hmm. I'm ready.
This is crazy.
All right, let's do this.
So many zombies.
Oh, are you trying to come back?
Yeah, I'm outside fighting the golden zombies.
Oh boy.
Okay. Well, there's a witch in there too, Faye.
Oh gosh. Oh, yeah.
See that hole next to you?
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, there are more zombies. I didn't even see him coming. Where did it all come from?
I told you there's so many.
Oh, gosh.
Me too.
I thought it was just the three, and then I turned around. There were like five more.
Oh, my God.
Well,
this map is harder than I thought.
This map is really hard.
We'll do it at the beginning, but this Temple of Doom.
Hello. Okay, I got one.
Yeah, there's a lot
of stuff. I got another thing. And I'm trying to fight him. Trying to fight him. I felt him. They knocked me out into lava. Well.
Oh my god.
A jungler pushed me into lava. This is intense. Really intense.
Alone these zombies in front of our door.
Oh, I'm fighting so many right now.
Okay, we need to get. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do.
Stop it, zombies.
I need to be better at life. That's what we need to do.
I'm coming back in.
The junglers, though, they're just like.
Maybe we should replace doors with fence gates.
What do you mean? So they're not so hard to get through?
Yep.
Could.
Sure.
Of course, now a skeleton.
All right.
I prepared to fight zombies, not skeletons. Get out of my life. And not creepers.
Some swords.
One of us could have an iron sword.
We have a breach in the wall. We have a breach.
We have
Oh no.
Okay.
Keep tore it apart.
Oh. No.
I am coming over with blocks right now.
Breach in the perimeter. I repeat, we have a breach in the perimeter.
Okay, we're good.
Oh, there's a chest up there.
Oh, nice.
What is the structure here?
Halves.
I don't know. That's probably the next area, Fade. So I wasn't moving.
Oh no, that's just a lot of chests. And it looks like a. I don't know.
Loot?
What is this? A mine? Something.
I thought that was like the next area, so I wasn't gonna go there yet.
You think?
They said to go in order.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Might be down there, next area. I don't know. But
okay.
It looks like some loot up there.
Well, okay, are we ready for another speed run?
I guess.
Yeah, we should get rid of some.
There's no
stuff.
Button on the outside anymore.
Oh no!
Yeah.
Here, I can make a button. I got a button.
Yeah, do
no, I don't. I don't have anything for a button. This is bad.
And let's really replace it with a. With the fence gate, I'm gonna craft.
Thanks. Okay. Come here, Code. Or you can stay out there. You're the one's fine.
Let me in.
Come here, Fluffy Kitty. Why are you meowing?
Dangerous times.
Duh, duh, duh. Oh my gosh, the chicken is peeking through the door and it's kind of weird.
Okay. I have a fence gate.
Wants to come in.
Do you have a pickaxe?
Come in, chicken.
Destroy the door?
Yeah, I do. I can break the door down.
Okay.
Probably should craft another one too if we want to go speed running.
Let's let the chicken in.
I tried. Oop, come on, chicken.
That's not what I want to do.
Whoops. I picked it up. Oh, I got it. Okay, we're good.
All right, you guys ready for a speed gun?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, I don't have a pickaxe.
Oh, here, I've got one. I've got a spare one. Okay,
yeah.
Ooh, thanks.
Why are you throwing pickaxes at me, Code? It's kind of rude.
Okay. She pressed the button.
I was curious. I didn't know if it would work. Found out it doesn't.
Okay, let's try and get rid of spawners. I don't have... Oh, zombies.
Are you guys in? Because I am.
Yeah, I'm going to go in.
I'm really low.
Ooh, I don't have any torches.
Yeah, me neither.
Smart MK is smart.
I have a bow on me. I shouldn't have a bow on me. Guys. You know what I'm going to run? We are so organized.
Okay.
Yes.
All right.
Oh,
all right.
Look at all these zombies in iron armor.
All right,
I broke another jungler thing.
Oh, defense gate saved me. It's so much faster.
Wait, where are you guys?
I'm in the thing. I'm in
the
thing.
Yeah, me
too.
Okay, cool. Okay. I was like, am I the only one?
No, I'm in here.
Okay.
I had some good stuff on me that I have to bring back first.
Oh, gosh. Freaking I really spawners. Need to hit. Oh, my gosh.
Did you just fall?
Oh.
No, those jungle archers. It was a jungler. The junglers, their bows have knockback, and it knocked me over a wall into the depths of the lava.
Oh my god, look at this convention in front of our doorstep. Convention of the undead.
Convention of the undead, I like that.
Oh!
Oh, they killed me.
Well, I'm in here, all alone.
I'm on my way back. I just need a sword. I'm working on
it. I'm trying to defend our gates, I guess. Somehow.
Why?
To fight zombies in iron armor.
Okay, let me see here. I need a wooden pickaxe so I can break some of the cobble so I can make myself a cobble.
You're collecting all kinds of loot.
That's good, I guess.
You're collecting loot? Nice.
I'm in one of these towers, actually.
Sweet.
Oh, towers? Yeah. Man. Got some nice leggings, though. Protection 3, unbreaking 3.
Ooh, leggings. Also, our crops grew. Ah, yes.
That's good.
Yay.
Okay. Okay. Oh, skeleton.
I feel like we really could expand the farm area, but I don't feel
like
it right now.
Yeah, we should. Oh, man. These mobs keep coming to us. We don't even have to get outside.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm gonna try to get back to you guys.
Okay.
Somehow.
Ooh, an egg. All right. I'm going to make a hoe really quick because I think I will just take a second here to expand the farming area.
Okay.
Did you destroy some spawners, Code?
Yeah. Well, I lit up most of the ones on the base level, but there's still a lot of junglers around. So you have to be careful when you come back in. But I'm standing on top of one of the towers in the back, all alone.
Oh.
Watching things spawn and...
Yes. Oh, man.
I found some horse eggs. You guys want horses? Some horse spawning
sure.
eggs?
Sure.
Oh. I'm trying to destroy some more of the spawners that you lit up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm jumping around the tree now. Kind of in the middle-ish.
Oh, hello, Enderman. Today I learned Enderman can carry flowers around.
Oh, yeah.
They can. Man, I'm scared. Look at all these army. Oh, there are so many spawners in the center.
I
know. The spawners in the center are insane.
Oh, I'm so dead. Running.
Okay.
I just really need a stone pick so that I can actually break spawners again. Okay, there we go. I expanded
running.
And I'm coming back.
Oh my god.
I'm coming back.
Oh, one and a half hearts I made back to the base.
Nice. Wow. Nicely done. Okay.
Chainmail.
Gonna drop that off there.
Beautiful flower.
Mm-hmm.
You are a beautiful flower.
Oh, they're so sweet. Okay. Throwing this in there, that in there, that in there.
How's our food doing?
It's okay.
I'm pretty much out of food.
Okay, do we have any cakes left?
Ooh. Interesting thought. But I don't think we
have. No. Oh, that's sad. That is so sad.
So sad. We should have kept one at least to celebrate our victory.
Yeah. Oh, that would have been smart. Oh man. My life is full of regret.
We'll find more. And we could probably bake one.
I am prepared for a speed run.
I need you guys to come in. Yeah, I need you guys to come in here because I so much stuff. I have too much loot.
Too much loot. There's no such thing. Loot.
Can't carry it all.
All right, let's roll.
Okay.
Skeleton. Oh, hello.
Got it.
Cool. Alrighty.
Yeah, I destroyed.
Ooh, there's a jungler right there.
Oh man, jungler.
Ooh,
oh,
ooh, I found another spawner. What? Got it. Okay.
Is there a knockback bow?
Yeah. Ooh, has this been? Oh gosh. Up. Okay, hello. I am a little bit scared right now.
You've been followed by a zombie.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, no! I hate when they come from behind. Oh no.
Okay. Oh, what's in this chest?
Not okay.
Nothing. Not okay. Okay. Code already got it.
Not okay.
Not okay. Mommy. Oh,
die.
Okay, I think we're actually doing pretty good at this point.
You think? Okay.
Hey, I'm securing a lot of these towers right now by myself, so I think we are doing pretty good, to be honest.
I don't get anywhere without being stabbed in the back by random zombies, and this guy has my armor. This one, too. Oh!
Fame's dying.
And I broke another spawner. I'm taking one of the towers now.
I get my stuff back, guys. I could use some help.
Okay.
Oh, glowstone for days!
Nice. That's definitely helpful.
Uh-huh. Like 64 glowstone.
Where do all these mobs spawn? I don't even see.
There's a lot of spawners inside these towers. Like a lot.
Uh-huh.
Oop, that one blew up a chest.
Let's see. Where's all the cobble?
Oh, gosh. Oh, no, 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 oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, what's that, a jungle brute?
It was a jungler with a super intense sword in one of the towers. Oh, and I was getting some really good loot, too, like millions upon millions of...
Stuffs?
Yeah, of stuffs.
Oh, okay.
Oh, nice.
Got a bunch of stuffs, too.
Sweet. I like sweet. I need to be, like, a little bit more cautious when I'm taking on the towers.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit too gung-ho. Alright, I'm getting some of my
things. I'm trying to make a path back to you guys.
That would be good.
But it's going very slowly.
Oh, no.
A lot of things.
You're running out of loot slowly.
Oh, no, 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 no. Down, 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 down the ladder. Down the freaking ladder. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Putting my armor on. Eating some. Preparing to fight whatever comes down the ladder. Okay. I got this.
Okay, Fabe, do you see me up here?
I see a skeleton. I see you.
I'm in a tree. Yeah. This is where you need to come. Up here.
It's a Fabe in a tree.
It's a code in a tree. I'm on a fence.
Oh no!
I'm on a boat. On a
fence. Make a decision, one way or the other.
The skeleton.
Oh no!
Oh, there's a lot of stuff up there. On that tree.
Let's get some blocks and pillows.
Oh my gosh, I just got a sense for how many spawners are in here.
Yeah, it's an insane amount.
Yeah, I just found all the spawners in the ceiling.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. There's a health potion down there though.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff up there, Fave. Oh no.
Ooh, I killed the jungle archer. Oh, they're definitely like poison spider things. Okay. I broke.
I'm so scared of skeletons.
Oh my gosh.
No! Skeleton.
Whose stuff is this? I don't even know if it's mine or if it's MK's.
There's mine.
No, I died up.
All right.
In the above.
Health potion.
Oh no, I'm dead.
What? Alright,
I'm
gosh.
On your trick code.
Yeah. There's definitely an entire room filled with cave spiders above me.
Yeah, I saw
that. Oh no, not cave spiders. I hate them.
cave spiders are my least favorite mob. But I got loot.
Nice.
Like, I have about 12 million stacks of glowstone now. And I have armor with thorns. Oh, you guys are going to love my armor. I look so fashionable right now. You don't even know.
Do you have a sword, Fade, for me?
You guys, I have so much glowstone, I am literally using glowstone for pillaring.
Sword.
That's good.
Oh boy, do I even want to come in here? Oh gosh. Don't even think about it, Cave Spider. Don't even think about it.
All right. So I secured this tower.
Very good job.
And the one over there. And I see MK is up there, too.
Uh-huh.
So, yeah, we have to get up somehow. So there's a lot of blocks. I don't have a pick.
Hi.
I have two, actually. Take one. Okay.
I'm just going to try to break this spawner real quick and then see if there's anything good
both behind in here. Two.
Fire aspect two sword. Take that.
Okay. Break the spawner. Cool. I broke the spawner.
Very good.
Now I just need to kill the thingies. The spiders. Mm-hmm. Okay. These are my least favorite mob in Minecraft.
Oh, blocks very nice and torturous.
Mm-hmm.
That's what we need.
Are you Come here, cave spider! Bring it, you dirtbag!
I'm right now. Oh no, there's a room full of cave spiders. Okay. I saw it. I'm scared.
Oh gosh.
Zombies.
Okay, oh gosh, cave spiders.
Get out of my life.
Good news is we have a million things of string now. Although I am like trying to recover from poison right now.
Oh man. Can you get rid of him?
Yeah, I'm lighting him up right now.
Nice. Okay. I have so much loot. I'm gonna bring my loot down to the lowest level of here and put it in the chest at the bottom, just because I have so much stuff I can't fit it in my inventory. There's a really nice, a decent set of armor in there, actually.
No.
And a whole bunch of hardened clay, which is nice. And coal blocks.
Cool. Wow.
Yeah.
So we have a lot of coal then.
Yeah.
Oh, there are. Look above us. Look. Oh, man.
I found some glowstone.
Don't look above us.
Okay, so there was a chest hiding in the corner that I, like, apparently never saw. And it has some epic stuff in it. Well, mostly more glowstone and a really nice set of armor. Okay. Mostly more glowstone, though. Never seen this much glowstone in my life.
There's so much stuff.
I've left a couple of really nice sets of armor down in the lowest level of my
coming back up the code.
Place.
Okay.
I don't have any stuff, so
I filled up the chest with all your stuff, so.
Yeah. Nice. All right. I'm almost done dealing with this cave spider area. I think there's maybe just one more.
They're not even cool.
Maybe just one or two more to kill.
Right. I'm here. Okay. Give me a sword. I need a sword. There's a golden sword. I'm taking it.
Got him. Okay. Perfect. This tower is clear.
Okay. I see where you are, MK, so I'm just going to head over to you.
Sweet.
Bye.
Which tower?
I hear you. Hello. The tower that's literally filled with glowstone.
So there's a bunch of stuff in here, too. Dispensers with swords.
What?
Interesting.
Oh, man.
Okay. So
I think that's the end of the episode, too.
United. Woo! Good episode. We're back. Yes. The Dream Team or the Three Stooges, depending on how you look at it. Mm-hmm. See you guys next time.